In this video, I'll show you how you can export GPS tracks from Gaia GPS to import into Garmin Connect or Garmin Explore. Here I'm using iOS, so this should work with iPhone or iPad. Here I have Gaia GPS open, and I'm going to pull up a recent hike that I did. I'll tap on more and show the hike on the main map. Now, I recorded this track using an Apple Watch, but I like to import the details into my Garmin Connect history or Garmin Explore. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to export this as a GPX file. So I'll tap on the three dots and I'm going to select export. And from here, we should have a couple of choices. I'm going to choose GPX as the export format and we'll tap on that. And what I'm going to do here is I'll show you that we're going to do Garmin Explore in a second, but I want to export this GPX file and save it in my file. So I'm just going to save this to files and save this into a folder. Now, once the file is saved, I can flip over to my browser, and I've logged into Garmin Connect on the desktop. And what I can do here is tap on the little import icon at the top right, and I'm going to import a file. So I'm just going to tap on this and import some data. And now you can see here we can import Garmin compatible activity files and also Fitbit files. So I'm going to tap on browse and I'm going to look for my GPX file that I just exported. Here's my Gaia GPS folder, and I'm just choose one of these two files that I have. I'm going to import data, tap on that, and now I'm going to tap on view details. And this should bring me to my recorded activity inside Garmin Connect. You can see we have this here. So now what I'm going to do here is I'm going to add a photo, since Gaia GPS also exported the pictures I attached on this hike. So I want to bring in one of the pictures. So again, from browse, we'll just bring in the picture. We'll load this up. And now we have our picture uploaded from the activity. And now from here, what we can do is we can finish things up. We can rename this activity. So here I'm just going to tap on the pencil. I'm just going to rename the hike that I did. So this was at Thomas Cove, and this was the Headlands Trail. So once it's done that, I'm going to hit enter. And the other thing I can do here is categorize the activity. So I'm going to choose a recreational activity as part of my hiking. Once that's done, you can see the elevation and speed and all the other details that the Apple Watch recorded. But now we have this in our Garmin history. So now let's go back to our Gaia GPS app and let's export this for Garmin Explore. Now, I have Garmin Explore already installed on my iPad or iPhone, but here I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to choose GPX. Instead of saving it to a file, I'm going to scroll through the app icons and find Garmin Explore, tap on it, and it automatically imports it into Garmin Explore and also imported the file as a new collection that's visible in my library. So let me tap on done. Go to the library. Let me scroll down. You can see here that my Thomas Cove Headland Trail library got created, and there's my track. Now what I can do here is sync my collection with a Garmin compatible device on Garmin Explore in order to know which device is compatible. Click on devices and look up the compatible list. This list is as of mid-October 2021. And other than the Map 64, Overlander, Tread, and Zumo, there might be a little difference there. But otherwise, if you have a Garmin GPS device, let's say 3 years old, you should be able to synchronize this file to your library using Garmin Connect. And there you go. That is how we can export from Gaia GPS into Garmin.